representing Turkey, Servet Tazegul. Representing Iran, Mohammad Bagheri. Here comes Tazegul. One of the best exponents of this sport in the world in any weight division. Bagheri, the ex-world champ. How Bagheri made it this far, defeating Silva in the semi-finals. He was eventually beaten for a bronze medal, the USA and Afghanistan, winning the bronze medals in the 68-kilogram division. Martin Stamp with the same, beaten semi-finalist, and able to turn that into a medal. It's the number one and the number two seeds here. From Canada, who along with the three map judges and the review judges will look after this contest. So Mohammad Bagheri, runner-up in the World Championship, silver medalist in the World Championships in Korea last year, the winner of the World Championships in this weight division, is the man who he takes on here. Servet Tazegul from Turkey. For the 1 and 2 seeds, they are the form athletes in the 68-kilogram Taekwondo division, and they're ready to go for gold. Headgear on. Spit, shot. Away. And making the move very quickly is Tazegul. Unable to score. Like to get the early advantage. He won't be able to keep it for long though against a quality opponent, even if he is to score. And he's not. Referee asked them to do battle. Now, more traditional sit back and wait. Tazegul though went with the spin, just didn't complete it. Didn't go for the maximum points, the turning or spinning kick to the head, the maximum 4 points. Neither of these athletes love to get away to a start like that. There's a lot of defense, it's not just attack. And this is the Olympic Games after all. There's a gold medal on offer. You don't want to make a mistake. Bagheri coming hard and scoring the first point with the foot to the trunk of his opponent. Both athletes using their hands to push. Careful of that. And now the hold. Referee gets involved. No warnings. Bagheri with the lead. Iran against Turkey. London 2012. Reading the spinning move well there. Tazegul. Trying to penetrate. Looking for something. What do you watch? Do you watch the hips? Do you watch the feet? Do you watch the eyes? What gives it away? The combination of all those, of course, at this level, and then you've just got to have an inner feel for it. And Tazegul does there as he scores for the first time. Contact to the trunk. Not the turning move to the trunk. That's worth 2 points. The punch or kick to the trunk worth one. And then both athletes scoring 1 point for that move in that first round. The turning kick to the trunk worth 2-3 for a kick to the head and 4 with that turning kick to the head. Gary listens to his coach. Go. Mohammad Bagheri not lucky to be in this gold medal match, but in the semi-final, as we look at some of the highlights, and there's the point to the red. Bagheri in that first period And the return from Tazegul in the semi-final. It went to sudden death extra time. There was no point scored in that extra time, so Bagheri was awarded the match by the judges on superiority. It could have gone either way. It was a classic contest against Silva of Brazil, who, suffering the effects of that, went on to lose the bronze medal match. So interesting to see, one, how Bagheri has responded, and two, whether he has the confidence needed in a bout such as this one. It's 2 points all now, though. Again, scores to the trunk. The appeal there from Tazegul. He thought he'd scored. The electronic protector scoring system, the automatic scoring system, showing nothing. As the two continue to work the mat. The referee asked them to come together. Tazegul watches as the warning goes to Bagheri now. The warning on its own has no effect on the score. Another warning to Bagheri, and a penalty point will be awarded to Tazegul. Iran and Turkey for gold. Servet Tazegul in blue. Mohammad Bagheri in red. 45 seconds left on the clock in the second round. Hasn't exactly been frantic attempts. Did that score? Yes, it did. Bagheri to the trunk. Then the return from Tazegul. He goes again. All of a sudden, he's out 5-3. 2-point lead happens in no time. And Bagheri respond. 15 seconds before the end of the second round. It was all on neutral terms a moment ago. Changes quickly. The spinning kick just didn't make contact from Bagheri. Spectacular move. The hold there from Tazegul. No warning. And that's the end of the second round. Started to happen there for this man, Servet Tazegul of Turkey, the 23-year-old. Now with the 2-point lead, 5-3. He's an unpredictable fighter. Bagheri, the 26-year-old ex-world champ. He's the 2009 world champion in this division. Tazegul, the 2011 world champ. They know each other's game so well. And here's those scoring moves in that second period. Scream of delight from Tazegul. He goes straight to the trunk there. The push and the spinning move worth two to the trunk. There's that push again. Just can't believe how open he was. The double maneuver, outstanding work. And now with the work ahead of him, Bagheri in red. This is the final round of the gold medal bout. Careful of the hold up high. Still 2 points the margin, 5-3. Turkey in the gold medal position right now. A lot can happen in 90 seconds on the Taekwondo mat. Tazegul slips. Interestingly, Bagheri not going in. Leaving himself open again, but on the counter-attack, the point to Bagheri was good. Just 1 point in it now. It can change so quickly. What's going through the mind of these two? The top spot on the dais to the winner. Silver to the loser. The change of stance now. They're both open. As Bagheri moves to the left foot forward, referee adjust protective gear. And now the close stance up to the head. That was two attempts from Tazegul. Unable to score. And awarded 1 point now. He leads by two. Taken down by Bagheri. And the warning. A warning each. I thought Bagheri might have got a warning for that. Tazegul also given a warning. So another warning is a penalty point to their opponent. They need to be wary of that. But more to the point, at 4-6, Iran and Mohammad Bagheri has to start watching the clock. Just 30 seconds remaining. He's looking at it now. Does he go the spinning move? Does he just attack the body? He can't get in tight. Big attempt there. No score. Bagheri. Tazegul in the lead. Seconds remaining. Can he hang on? Up high. Bagheri can't score. Swinging move. Just missing from Tazegul. That would have won it for him. He leads with 5 seconds to go. Now the hold. Referee comes in, stops the clock. 3 seconds remaining. It's a penalty point. 6-5 though is the score. We'll wait for confirmation as the referee wants to get involved again on the final seconds. The mat judges have their hands up as well. This is not finished yet. And also now the review system coming into play. Bagheri. Okay, so a warning was given there. A warning was given there by the referee, which on its own is not a point.
Home coach wants invalidation of Chonggo and give Kamcho.
And you could hear there the coach of the Iranian fighter, Mohammad Bagheri, wants that overturned with no time on the clock. It is right now Turkey 6, Iran 5. So if the video referral system finds nothing, it's over. And Turkey takes gold. And that is exactly what has occurred. The video referral system has found no mistake in the scoring system and no mistakes coming from the gold medalist, Servet Tazegul of Turkey, the winner by just 1 point in a clinical contest, 6-5, men's 68 kilogram division, London 2012. Another epic Taekwondo battle we have seen. Servet Tazegul, the lap of honour now, flying the flag of his nation. Winner by final score, 6-5. At his second Olympic Games, a bronze medalist in Beijing. Maybe that experience counted in the end. Tremendous stuff. Going into the Games, I am determined to win an Olympic gold medal in London. It would be the crowning achievement of my career. Well, he wears the crown of the king of the 68 kilogram and under division, Taekwondo, Servet Tazegul.